So what brings you to my emergency room so late at night? Yes, you are absolutely correct. We work 24 hours, so you are always on time and never too late. Mm-hmm. Okay, that's very interesting. I will take some notes, okay? Yeah. So tell me again what happened. Okay, when did you start to notice these symptoms? Alright, does not sound too bad, but okay. Okay, so like a swollen ear or some swelling, okay. Mm-hmm. And blurry vision, but not right now. Do you see me clearly? And this pen? How many colors do you see? Okay. But it was blurry just a few minutes ago. Okay, then we, of course, I am going to check at that. So what I understand from this all, maybe you have an allergy. Mm-hmm. What is your history with allergies? Do you have them often, or you never had allergy in your life? Alright, and are you taking some allergy medication? Not really, okay. And today? Mm-hmm. Maybe you changed your diet, and maybe you visited a new restaurant, or have you eaten anything out of ordinary today? Something that's not usually in your diet? No, okay. Mm-hmm. Maybe you changed the medication? Uh-huh, what are you taking? Okay, and that's all? Alright, and then it could be that maybe you have been exposed to something as well. So now I try to think about not only restaurants and eating. Maybe you've been in strange places or places that are out of ordinary for you, for your like everyday life. Uh-huh. Okay. Everything is per usual. Yeah, it's a work day. Mm-hmm. Yes. No, don't worry, it can be many things, and I'm gonna sort this out for you, of course. And yeah, a few more questions. About your cosmetic. Mm-hmm. Yeah, like shampoos or soaps, hair products, creams. Everything as usual or something like new? Okay. Alright, I think I have enough info for now. I'm gonna have a closer look at your ears and at your eyes, okay? You don't have these symptoms anywhere else in your body? Mm-hmm. No, I don't think that could be related, but it's always better to check and be honest, of course. Yes. So, just find the gloves. Here they are. Mm-hmm. Okay. Also, we need a light. Yes. Okay, I can already see that there is some
some swelling right here. Okay, I'm going to move this here. Alright, and also here. Okay, so I have to be doing some massage to really to relieve this swelling. Try to look at my nose, okay? Do not look into the light. Good. There's a little bit too much redness, but I don't think it's blurry, is it? No, not at the moment, okay? Okay, I'm just doing a really quick eye exam. Just a quick look around, okay? Great. Do you have fever? How are you feeling? I'm just gonna take... Alright, one more time. Just looking. No, the temperature is normal. Just listen to your... heartbeat and lungs, okay? Mm-hmm. We'll be lifting up your shirt, okay? And this part's gonna be a little bit cold, okay? Not now. Okay. Mm-hmm. And now try to breathe normally in your own rhythm. Mm-hmm. Just listening to the heartbeat. Good, good, okay. Mm-hmm, good. Mm-hmm. Are you a little bit nervous? Mm-hmm. Okay. Alright, now try to take a really deep breath. Yes, I'm gonna take the breath with you, okay? Inhale. One more. And let go. Okay, good. And I'm moving on. I'm checking your lungs now, okay? Take a deep breath. And let go. Good. Take a deep breath. Good. Yeah, so far so good. Take it in. And out. Good, good, good. In. Just checking. From the back of your lungs, take a deep breath in. Good, good. Ah. Wonderful. Everything's in the within the norm, right? Real quick, check up with Otoscope. Okay. Thank you.
after your cleaning and taking care of that, I am applying this gel that is a little bit foamy, and it's gonna cool down and really ease this swelling. But you don't really have ear infections out of your ear. There wasn't redness or swelling. It's only from the outside. Mm-hmm. That's why I'm giving you this cream. It also means that your condition is not that serious, right? But, yeah. Sure, this can be also from the stress. Or too much work. Okay. Of course, yes, you can relax now. If you want to close your eyes, you can do that. Okay, taking care of your outer. I will check your vision and really try to get to the bottom why you felt the blurry feeling, okay? Would you have that sensation? A little bit more brushing. your vision got a little bit blurry now. Okay. Thank you for letting me know. Now it's a perfect time to check this out, okay? Try to not look directly into the light. Alright, there's definitely something. Okay. Very, very strange. Yes, all these instruments are sterilized, so I can poke around your eye. Does it really want to be coming off that easily? This is definitely not a symptom of allergy. Yes, really strange. Okay, I can almost grab it, but it's still too... Okay, just need to maybe... make your eyes super, super moist, and that might help it. Almost got it. Okay, let's try with super nice distilled water, okay? Try to keep your eyes open if you can, okay? Blink, of course. If you need to, but plenty of this. Okay, no. I understand that stuff. But you are doing wonderful. Try now. It's definitely looser. Yes. Just as I expected. I think it's gonna be really easy now to move this scissors for that. Good. Feeling now? Still a little bit, okay. Can see, yes, that there's like another layer of it. Okay. This mist was very, very effective. I think I might use another treatment. The misty one. Yeah, because it just worked so well. Yeah. Good. Yeah. Just gonna prepare it now. Your eyes. I'm really trying not to spray directly into your eyes to make this as easy and pleasant for you as possible. I'm just going from below and from the sides. Yes, of course I can try here. From above. Okay, good. Sweat. There we go. Is your vision good now? Yeah. Perfect. Do you have any idea how it might have gotten inside of your eye? No. Okay. Life is full of mysteries, so don't you worry, okay? Now let's start your deep ear cleaning, because you also had something in your lower ears. First, I'm starting with this deep brushing. Sound. Yeah, you don't really have that much earwax. So these drops are here for relaxation and calmness purposes. just to check your hearing. Tell me your left, alright. Left, alright. And now here, do you see this one? And this P, E, and the last row, L, E, F, O, D, B, C, D. Perfect! Your vision is very clear now, and also your hearing is right on spot, okay? Sweet dreams, and ciao ciao for now, ciao ciao, and I will see you soon.